疫情限制下，全球基督徒无法前往东京奥运进行宣教事工，但是国际宣教差会仍有多位驻日宣教士在奥运期间发挥创意，分享基督信息，向99%位不认识耶稣的日本人宣教。
I'm standing here in the middle of Takadanobamba, and I just wanted to give you an update and a report on what happened today as we were engaging, doing 5-minute English. During this time, we were able to engage 39 people in 5-minute English, and during that time, we also were able to hand out 48 pieces of gospel-related material. Pray that the people who not only received material,but also had a chance to hear the good news of the gospel, would think about the things that were shared, would go back and look at the things that they received, and that God would penetrate their hearts.
宣教士们连接当地教会，透过搭地铁、交换英文别针、分发福音材料、行走祷告、提供英语练习等方式分享福音。
Hello from Tokyo, Japan. We are so excited that you are with us and that you are joining us as we are on our journey over this next 2 weeks.Hey, we're right here at Nakano Station, as you can see right here behind us. Today, we were doing 5-minute English, and we were able to engage 80 people today. We gave out over 110 gospel materials.
Yeah, one of those cool engagements we had was actually a guy from China who's here as a student, and he has had a really hard time meeting people and making friends, and so he just straight up asked us directly,Would you be my friend? And so we talked to him and said, we would love to be your friend. We'd love to get to know you. And he's actually a little bit interested in hearing about Jesus and the truth of the gospel.
国际传教理事会希望这次的外展活动成为重要桥梁，来帮助日本人认识基督就是我们的救主。以上是 GoodTV 新闻中心整理报道。